Now that we've cut the ribbon, I'm standing here with the new bridge and the new highway project behind me, and as you can see, traffic is flowing. I am so excited. This project has literally been decades in the making, and I want to thank PennDOT and the entire team that was able to bring this to fruition. Yes, it was a long project. It took some time, but as you can see behind me, it was well worth it.
Every time we do a project of a significant nature, and this project reflects a lot of what our secretary is championing now today, is our PennDOT Connects projects. When we're looking at involving the communities and all the powers to be that actually bring a project to fruition.
This bridge was named Freedom Bridge before this project began, and we were really excited to rededicate it today as Freedom Bridge in honor of our POWs, all those missing in action, and all of our veterans. We had the Waynesburg VFW and American Legion members here today to advance the colors, and it was an honor to have them here as we rededicated this bridge and thank all of our men and women in the military for all that they do for us.
Growing up here in Greene County and in Waynesburg, I was across the old bridge many times. I was looking at this bridge and thinking about the times that I rode my bicycle coming this way and actually walking across the train trestle to go to baseball practice over at Meadowlark. A lot of history here. This is going to make a difference.
To the businesses downtown, to our county seat, to the businesses here in the Morrisville area, the traffic is able to flow, the safety concerns for the motoring public. This project and what happened with this railroad trestle alone is phenomenal. It's not easy to be able to do what they did with this railroad. So this was a massive undertaking. It took 4 years to complete. But I am so proud to stand here today and say it is done.